Okay, today we are going to find out the difference between nickel azal gold and azal gold. So come along.
Okay, here we go. This is an experiment day. I have a brand new tube of a paint that Golden is calling azal gold, which I am told is their substitution for nickel azo gold. So the Kernakinome nickel azo gold. So I'm going to try. It looks the same in the jar here, but we'll see how this works. And that's what I'm doing today. I'm using a very much an earth tone palette. My other colors. This is that's thick. This is Amsterdam Gold Deep. This is This is Burnt Sienna by Arteza. And this is Mango by This Little Piggy. And finally, Titanium Buff Light by Amsterdam. My paints have thickened up just a little bit since I made them up. So I'm gonna work with that for just a second. I'll be right back and we'll get started. Okay, what I'm gonna do after I lay my pillow paint down, I'm going to do this as a blowout. It's going to be very difficult for me because I want to have some negative space, and it's a very small, it's an 8x8 canvas. This is going to be tricky. Let me get right to it.
Considering putting a little bit of rose gold boom gel on there, I think it would go with the palette just fine. Give me some more cell enhancer. Titanium White by Amsterdam, cell activator. This is mixed with 2.5 times of Australian Floetrol. So it's 1 to 2.5, it's a little thicker. That's right up against the azal gold, and it's doing what nickel azal gold did. I'm getting that little halo. That's good news. More to grab onto. Okay, I'm gonna blow this up.
Let's talk about this just a second here. I'm not unhappy, by the way. I didn't get much cells as far as that cell there, and that started right at the beginning, didn't budge. Just, I blew it, I guess, all the way down to the canvas, and that's okay, because I was looking for a contrast between the yellows and the browns, and I think I did achieve that. So we're gonna let this dry. I love the waterfall effect over here. I'm hoping that things continue to be where they are now. It's not a bad piece. I'm not a brown guy, and I kind of like this earthy feel to this one. So let me take down for the slow and easy, and we'll call it a day. If you'd like to help, leave a like, subscribe, and ring the bell for notifications of future videos. It really does help, and it's absolutely free. I want to thank you very much for being here today, and I really do hope you got something out of it. So, until next time, bye for now.